champion Elaine Zayak. Elaine really has her work cut out for her today because she's competing against three other former world champions. She has a strong opening planned here, a triple toe wally, which she has trouble with. She did good rotation on it, but just over-rotated it. That's an axel jump. A fall early in a performance can really mar the rest of a performance, so let's see if she comes back strongly. Skating to the music of the musical Mac and Mabel, written by Jerry Herman. The judging of this event will be based on a top score of 10 points. The high and the low marks are thrown out and the total of 5 judges are added up. So the best score possible is 50. There will be 2 rounds. The first is judged on technical merit, the second on creative interpretation. The skater with the highest total score of the 2 rounds wins the event. Also, the team with the most total points wins the championship trophy, plus $20,000 each, and the runner-up team wins $10,000 each. You know, Elaine is a skater who has overcome great challenges and difficulties to be a champion. As a child, she lost almost a third of 1 foot in an accident, and she started skating to help regain her balance and strength. She went on to be the first woman in history to perform 7 triple jumps in a competitive number and won the world title. Nice double axel jump. As a professional with the Ice Capades. She is currently going to school and studying acting. It's a nice jump combination, finishing with a double salchow and a butterfly into an illusion. Remember, this is the technical part of the competition. So the difficulty is what the judges are looking for here. And she finishes with a nice fast toe spin. Miss Elaine Zayak.
Elaine Zayak.
It's very difficult to be the first skater up. You have to warm up the crowd and the whole event. Here's that triple toe wally again. She gets a good takeoff, she's straight in the air, and she just doesn't get quite over her foot on the landing.
Elaine Zayak are 9.5, 9.6, 9.6, 9.6, 9.6, 9.7, 9.6. The total score is 48.